Hello? Really? Everyone in the whole biostatistics department? Gone? I'm on it. Rebecca! Cam!
Let me get this right. Everyone is gone from the department? No trace, no explanation?
It's like the rapture.
That's right, and I want you two to get the bottom of the story.
Where is this place anyway?
It's in the School of Public Health.
Look at these folders. These biostatisticians are involved in a lot of different fields. Clinical trials, survey sampling, population studies. Let's see if their collaborators know anything about that.
Okay.
In the professor's folders, I found a researcher at the Carolina Population Center. We're headed over there now to try to connect some dots.
Hurry up, Cam.
Oh my, the biostatisticians have disappeared? This is really a problem. We're starting a brand new complicated project, and I need a statistician to help with developing the sampling and the survey weights after the project is over. I don't know how we're going to proceed without a biostatistician.
Let's see what the researcher at the survey research lab has to say.
Our biostatistician draws the sample, analyzes the data, writes the report. What do we do now?
I found a graduate student's research folder. Let's head back over to the School of Public Health to talk to the graduate student.
Can we talk to you for a minute?
Can you provide the theoretical and historical underpinnings, justification, and critique of the new statistical methodologies of every statistical...
Are you willing to go on the record with that?
Hey Chris, we're late. Everybody's downstairs for the big biostats announcement.
Thanks everybody for gathering on such short notice. We have more good news about biostatistics. If it weren't enough that the chief economist for Google has said that the sexy job in the next 10 years is going to be statisticians, the good news keeps getting better. LinkedIn has said that in 2014, the hottest skills are going to be statistical analysis and data mining. American Statistical Association has reported that the salaries for pharmaceutical statisticians are very competitive. And finally, Fortune magazine has said that the number one and number two graduate degrees are statistics and biostatistics based on salary, projected job growth, and also for satisfaction. So behind all of this mathematics and this programming that we do, people are starting to realize that behind all of this, we ultimately help to make lives better and people healthier. So get out there, spread the word. Biostatistics is a pertinent, high impact, and rewarding career field.
Biostatisticians do some pretty cool stuff.
If I wanted to be a biostatistician, I wonder how I would get started.
In biostatistics, we are always interested in talking to students who want to make a difference. So please visit us at thisisstatistics.org.